can't believe tomorrow is the 77th anniversary of the Krusty Krab!
Meow!
That's right, Gary! Mr. Krabs is letting me have the party at my pineapple! He's letting me pay for everything, too. Isn't he right?
Meow!
SpongeBob, look sharp, me boy! Tomorrow's a very important day! For Kashi! Think of all the Krabby Patties we'll sell!
Mr. Krabs, shouldn't the secret formula be in a safe place?
Good thinking, lad. Here, take the formula and put it somewhere safe.
Aye, aye, Mr. Krabs. I won't let you down. Hey, Patrick. What are you doing here?
Mr. Krabs hired me as security for the big event.
Oh, no. Patrick, where did I put the formula? I can't remember.
Did you look in your pocket?
It's not there.
Oh, hey, maybe it's in my pocket.
Okay, SpongeBob, don't panic. I can feel my normally carefree and jovial attitude dissolving away!
What does that mean?
It means I'm sad, and when I'm sad, I can't remember anything. Patrick, we need to find that formula before you know who does. P-L-A-N-K...
P-O-N!
Ah! Plankton, how long have you been there?
Long enough to know you're in big trouble. Well, SpongeBob, seeing as we are friends, it seems only right that I help you remember where you put the formula.
Oh, that would be so nice of you, Plankton. I love your help. Hey, wait a minute. How do I know you're not just trying to get the formula all for yourself?
My honest face?
Then okay, let's find that formula.
Okay, let's review, shall we? Step one, trap sleeping SpongeBob into chair. Check. Step two, shrink bots. Check. Step three, do laundry. I mean, insert bots into brain. Check. Step four, turn on remote. Check and double check. Now, with this control, I'll guide my precious nanobots into the deepest recesses of SpongeBob's tiny mind, where I will extract from his memory banks the precise location of the Krabby Patty secret formula once and for all. It couldn't be easier. Okay, change of plans. I will now enter SpongeBob's brain and find the formula myself.
Thank you.
I can lick anything you throw at me.
Oink. Thank you.